The evolution of ADAS is not only reducing the burden on drivers, but is also progressing towards the realization of a safer automobile society. The evolution of ADAS is made possible by the numerous sensors installed in vehicles and the information processing of the data obtained from those sensors. The number and variety of sensors is increasing, and the number of ECUs that process information is also increasing. The increased number of ECUs work together to control the vehicle. The more complicated interconnection of ECUs are leading to a shift to integrated ECUs in order to keep up with the increasing speed of information processing. The emergence of in-vehicle computers is expected to lead to faster and more advanced information processing. As information transmission between ECUs becomes faster and larger in capacity, new solutions are expected. Optical communication is attracting attention as one solution. Optical communication is noise-free and capable of long-distance and large-volume communication. It also has the advantages of lightweight and less power loss since there is no copper loss. Optical connector connection requires photoelectric conversion within the ECU, which creates a burden on the ECU design. JAE proposes AOC connector that integrates conventional electrical connection and photoelectrical conversion in the same connector. JAE started providing samples for customer evaluation. We will formulate mass production specification based on the results of customer evaluation. Please feel free to contact us. This video contains information as of January 2025. Please note that the content may differ depending on when you view it. For the latest information, please visit www.jae.com.